some of these.
Oh, I could have been eating more of them than you. This is dice roll dot deck.
Oh boy. That's gonna be super slow.
The one that won on Saturday was running like four jellyfish and like four counter spells.
No, I don't have counter spells.
Oh, you didn't get any spell socks?
No.
At the beginning of your upkeep, roll the die. On a 3 or 4, put a counter on it. On a 5 or a 6, put 2 counters on it. And on a 1, take all counters off.
Sure.
Go.
I'll play a Plains. Buster.
Okay. Untap. Upkeep trigger.
Oh boy.
Take all counters off.
Sure.
Oh no. Draw. Mountain.
Mm-hmm.
Tap 3.
Yep.
Squirrel powered scheme. Increase all die rolls by 2.
Oh god.
Swing for 1.
Take 1. No. There we go. Done?
Done.
Alright, draw. Play an island. Pass turn.
Untapped. Upkeep trigger.
Mm-hmm.
8. Gets 2 counters.
Sure.
Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Go to combat?
Yep.
Swing for 3.
No blocks.
Okay.
Take 3.
Swap.
Mm-hmm.
Tap 4.
Yep.
Big boa constrictor. When he enters the battlefield, roll a die. Target opponent loses life equal to the result.
Sure.
7.
Well.
10.
Jellyfish. So trigger, I'll roll a six-sided die. You can mill equal die roll. So that's 3.
1, 2, 3.
Yep. Your turn.
Untap. Upkeep trigger. 3. Gets 1 counter.
Sure.
Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Land. Go to combat.
Yep.
2-3. 2-3. Swing 4-4. Steel squirrel. When you roll a 5 or higher on a die, he gets +6/+6 till end of turn.
Sure.
6 mana, roll a 6 out of die.
Yep.
And 2 mana, dirty rat. Target opponent discards card on enter.
Sure. I'll discard a mana.
Turn.
Draw. Play a land for turn. Tap 4. For another 9 jellyfish. Mill 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Mm-hmm. Ow, pasta.
Untap. Upkeep trigger.
Yep.
7.
Sure.
Gets 2 counters.
Yep.
Steel scorpion triggers. Gets +7/+7 till end of turn.
Yep.
Draw. One, two, three, four, five. Mother kangaroo. When it enters, roll a die. Put that many counters on. Three. Gets three counters.
Sure.
Swing with six, six, eight, eight.
I'll jump.
Turn.
Planes. Okay, six for do it yourself, Seraph. Just a 4/4 flyer at the moment.
What is it? What's the ability?
Whenever do it yourself Seraph attacks, you may search your library for an artifact card, exile it, and shuffle your library, and it has a text box of each card exiled with it. Your turn.
Untap.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. Miss Trigger, it's a, not a man.
Go for it.
Five. Gets two.
Yep.
Plus five till end of turn.
Yes, game. Ouch.
Inhumaniacs, very good.
The dice rolling card's pretty good. The one that gives plus two over there.
Yeah, that one's good. I've got two of them.
Oh, that'll do it.
And Emily, unfortunately, drafted the third one before it came to me.
That's
and
brutal.
Her reasoning was, someone's going to get tired of having all these cards. And I was like, what? No.
You're not wrong. Alright. I'll be on the play.
Correct.
Would you like to cut?
Sure. Subcontract, person outside the game looks at your hand and discards a card from it. A nomad.
Cursed.
Milo. Can we grab you for a sec?
Yep. Can you look at his hand and choose a card for him to discard?
Okay.
A nomad, please.
Can I see what this one?
Yep.
I'll say that one.
Sure. So discard a magic word. So that makes me sad. done.
Turn.
Play a planes. Pass.
Untap. Draw. Forest.
Mm-hmm.
Turn.
Draw. Play a planes. Go to you.
Draw.
Jellyfish. Trigger. Mill five. And pass to you.
Draw. Forest.
Mm-hmm.
Go.
Okay. Tap. Draw. Play an island. Play four. For Shaggy Camel. So when it enters, creates my control get plus one, plus one.
Yep.
So I'll go to combat.
Swing for three.
Attack for three.
No blocks.
Yep. And I'll pass to you.
Drop. Swamp. Tap two.
Mm-hmm.
Steel squirrel.
Yep.
Pass.
Planes. I'll tap six and augment the jellyfish. So half shark, half jellyfish.
Beginning of your upkeep.
Yep.
You mill.
Yep. And I will go to combat.
Sure.
I'll attack for 3 and then 5.
So 8.
Yep.
No box.
Sure. Slow and steady.
Oh, only way to do it. Alright.
Your turn.
Untap. Draw. Swamp. Can I see the half shot, please?
Yeah, sure.
No, like the whole thing.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. So.
Do it.
I do what I want. I mean, that'd work. It's not a good idea, but it would work. Pass.
Untap. Okay, trigger. You mill 6.
Jellyfish?
Yep.
Okay.
Damage?
Damage.
So take 3.
Take 3? Yep.
Mm-hmm. And second main. Pay 4 for numbing jellyfish.
Yep.
Trigger. You mill 5. Pass turn.
End step. 1, 2, 3, 4. Capital offense to numbing the shark jellyfish. Gets minus X, where X is number of capital letters in its rules text, which is 5.
It's a 6-6. Six, six.
Taking 1 damage.
Yes. Yes. Sure. Go.
Draw. Come on.
That's 3 color decks.
Ten. It's not even the colour, it's just the not drawing the creatures.
Yeah, that's fair. Pay 3 to augment numbing jellyfish with half kitten.
Sure.
So that's whenever I'm dealt damage.
Yep.
I'll go to combat.
Yep.
I'll attack for 6.
Yep, that's game.
Yep. It's even a mill victory. That's disappointing.
What's the point of playing mill if you're not going to mill now? I'm just disappointed I didn't get to draft the new Helix Pinnacle.
It's a new Helix Pinnacle?
It's a ripoff. It's the un-Helix Pinnacle.
Of course.
It's one green hexproof enchantment. Whenever you roll a die, put that many counters on it. When it reaches 100, you win.
Is that a strictly better Helix Pinnacle?
Probably.
So, big mana commander deck?
Something like that.
Just gonna roll a load of dice. That sounds fun.
Yeah. I got the option to draft one on Saturday, but
mm-hmm.
I didn't because I wasn't playing dice roll at all and was playing blue red.
No hay draft?
No hay draft. I let Saul grab it.
Ah, okay.
Because he was doing dice.
That's fair.
Not that he ever got to play it. You better cut good, or else I'll blame you.
I'm known for cutting you just 7 lands. That's my strategy.
Oh, look, I prefer 7 lands to no lands.
Would you? It's a mulligan either way.
Yeah, true. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Okay. I'm going to keep, and I'm going to play.
I'll keep this.
Alright. Swamp, go.
Okay. this card. That's
no,
nice of you.
I didn't have it in hand.
Nice. Alright. Island Plus.
Draw.
Andrew's not Andy.
Forest.
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy. Extremely slow zombie.
Oh God,
three,
slow.
3/3 last strike.
Yep.
Go.
Draw. Tap with. Flames. Plus.
Untap. Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Mountain?
Yep.
Since I'm not doing anything this turn anyway. Go to combat?
Yep.
Smoke 3.
I will take 3 in the last damage step.
Can't
do something. Tap 3.
Yep.
Score power skin.
Oh boy.
10.
Okay. Draw. Play island and pass the turn.
Untap.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. Oh boy. Swamp.
Yep.
Tap 1, 2.
Mm-hmm.
Steel squirrel.
Sure.
1, 2. Crark's other thumb. If you roll a die, instead roll 2 and ignore one of the results.
Sure.
Swing for 3.
Take 3.
Kind of hurts. Go.
Alright, I'll draw. Play a points.
How does that work?
Play
a
humming jellyfish. There we go. Go 5.
Oh my god, do you have to roll low on that?
Apparently not. That is a stacked 5.
They were not that useful right now. But
your turn.
Untap. Draw. Oh, that's a good card, actually. Swamp.
Yep.
1. I'm just going to get 3, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Score power skin.
Sure.
That's just 2/3, correct?
It's a 2/3.
It's a 3.
I'll take 3.
10.
Planks. I will pass to you.
Untap.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. Feisty Stegosaurus. When he enters the battlefield, roll a die, 6-sided die, deals damage to target creature.
Sure.
No opponent controls. A 1 and a 5. I take 5, which is a 9. So deal 9 damage to the jellyfish.
Sure.
Squirrel is now 10/10.
Yep.
Swing for 13.
I will pay 5 and time out the squirrel.
Sure.
So I'll roll a 6-sided die. It goes 4.
1. Yeah. 1, 4. 2, 3, 4. Sure. Take 3.
I'll take 3. Tap, draw, play island. This is back. Jellyfish?
Trigger 5.
I hope so. 4.
It's not much worse. Hey, guess what that means? I'm drawing next.
That's true. Yep.
Done?
Your turn.
Untap. Draw. Oh my god, what a surprise!
Who would have thought?
I know, right? Tap 2.
Yep.
Steel squirrel.
He's back!
Tap 1.
Mm-hmm.
Slot contract. So,
sure.
Go for your hand again.
I'm going to respond to that.
Sure.
Actually, you know what I want.
Okay.
Yep.
Milo? Or? We're going again.
Pick a card, any card.
Another one?
Yeah. I'm losing horribly, so pick the right card.
That one? Sure.
I'd be nice to that though.
Merman.
Merman, that's a draw card, isn't it?
That's a draw card.
Yeah. Swing 3.
I'll block the jellyfish.
Sure.
And then before damage, I'll success it.
Yep, fair enough.
+2/+2 and gains lifelink. So I'll gain 4. Gain life on this?
Yeah.
Okay.
10.
Untap. Draw. Play. Island. I'll tap 4 for Shaggy Camel.
Mm-hmm.
Trigger, so creatures get +1/+1. And I will pass to you.
Untap.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. Two, three, and a three, three.
That's right.
Swamp?
Sure. Enter chump block mode.
Swing with squirrel.
I'll block the shaggy camel.
Okay. Tap six.
It's gonna kill.
Roll. Yeah, no matter what. Minimum roll, it dies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No?
Turn.
Draw. Plains. Pass to you.
Untap.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. Go to combat.
Yep.
Swing.
Take it.
Tap six.
Yep.
Take the six, which is a 10, 11 damage.
Ow. Come on. I want one.
Okay.
Yeah. So draw. A four for knowing jellyfish. Draw four.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Sure. I will pass to you.
Untap. Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Land.
Yep.
Go to combat.
Yep.
Swing.
Chomp.
Sure. Rock, tap six.
Yep.
No matter what it dies. Ten.
Sure. Okay, six. Do it yourself, sir. Go to you.
Untap.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. Land.
Yep.
Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Swing.
Lock.
Tap six.
Yep.
Five, six. Roll die. Tap two. Gets plus six for six.
Sure.
Time. Then tap. No. Ten.
Okay, one for adorable kitten. So trigger, roll a die, gain two. Gain two. I'll go to combat.
Yep.
Attack for four.
Sure.
Trigger. Search for that for an artifact card. I'll put Angelite Rocket under there.
Doesn't make it a host though. Oh no.
It does, that's all text. Text
is
box for each card exiled.
Text box, not the the host is the creature type.
Does it?
Yeah, creature. It's if it, the text box it doesn't include creature type. Is my understanding.
I'm going to get a judge on that one.
Fair.
Regardless, I'll pass the turn.
Regardless.
I don't think it's going to matter.
Fair enough. Untap.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. Okay, that's not bad. Go to combat?
Yep.
Swing with bow. Oh.
Yeah,
swing with bow.
I'll block the squirrel.
Yeah.
Sure. I'm going to tap six.
Yep.
Three, four, five, six.
Yep. I do.
Okay, one, two. Inhumaniac?
Hey, how are you going?
Sure.
Oh, yeah, we're getting there.
Turn.
Draw. Yeah, that's game.
GG. Did you have an augment for it?
Yeah, that wouldn't work though. Because you attack two or more creatures.
Ah, fair enough.
Yeah.
Hummingbird. The hummingbird's a really good augment.
Yeah. I got four of those and four jellyfishes.
Four hummingbirds?
Yeah.
That's ludicrous.
It's just the
Well, I don't know how well it works with jellyfish.
Hey, no point in trying, right?
disappointing because on the weekend we barely saw any of the ornaments. Like, we just saw the same like three or four keep coming around.
Mm.
We just saw, we like, it was mostly hummingbirds, ninjas, and there was like one of each green.
Yeah.
I didn't see any of like the swordfish or shark or any of that.
There's I pulled the green augment card that's whenever you play a land.
Yeah, that was
so
another one.
The
that's
angel.
Really good. That one's
just
ludicrous.
Wrong color.
Right. I wanted to get a really good one is that I saw was multi-headed with the angel.
Fun this game?
Yeah, you got plenty of time.
Alright, sure. Sure, okay. Multi-headed goes with the angel because it's the beginning of multi-headed's +4/+4. Making an 8/8 flyer to begin with, so that's ignoring the effect completely.
Whoa, that's gross.
And then the effect is whenever every end step, if you roll a die this turn.
That gets filthy very quickly.
Yeah, we got it.
Boom.
Try again.
Alright. Do you want to roll for first, or are you good?
Sure, I don't mind that. We all know that more dice rolls are better, right?
Well, apparently.
Try again.
7.
Great.
I will go first. May this save me. I don't think it'll save me.
I'm pretty sure this is the only way you can really go, like, aggro-y, or at the very least tempo.
Mm.
Yeah, nice. Because it's a very slow set.
Good.
No, there's not much in the... Like, contraptions are, by their nature, really slow.
Yeah. This hand's a keep.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I mean, it does something,
oh,
but not really.
Chuck it back.
I mean, 6 lands in the discard.
Yeah, that's plenty.
As I said, it does something.
Doing things is good.
Just doesn't do much of anything. Slow zombie.
Ah, it's so slow.
I know, right? Go.
Island. Pass.
Untap. Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Forest.
Yep.
Score cards game.
Yep.
Swing for 3.
Take 3.
Go.
Draw. Points. Let's start the jellyfish parade.
Oh, here we go.
Trigger.
Do you ever roll less than a 4 on that?
Apparently not. All the good cards.
No!
Yes. You're up.
Untap. Draw. Hey, at least it means I hit my colours.
Damn. Foiled again. 2-3.
Go to combat?
Yep.
It's me.
Take 3.
1, 2, 3, 4. Big boa constrictor. Roll the die, target opponent, this is life equal to. Result. Lose 6.
Oh, that's so nasty.
Yeah, it hurts very much as soon as you start getting these out. Turn.
We made it. It's okay. That one's really okay. Triple lands. Oh well. Do you want to spend the 1 jellyfish?
More
2.
Jellyfish.
There we go, that's less than a 4.
You know what the worst thing about having 2 jellyfish out is? It means you can double block this.
Sure can.
You can't do anything.
Yep.
Done?
You're up.
Untap. Draw. Swamp.
Mm-hmm.
Go go to combat.
Yep.
Second main.
Nice.
Mother kangaroo. Roll a die, put that many counters on it.
Sure.
Seven counters.
Oh, that's pretty gross.
Eight.
Mm-hmm.
Go. Big idea.
Good. Good riddance.
Done?
Pass to you.
Untap. Draw. Answer?
Mm-hmm.
You got a combat?
Yep.
Swing for 8.
I'll chuck.
Sure. Turn.
Pay 4. And augment jellyfish with a humming. Humming jellyfish now?
Yep, it's humming jellyfish.
I'll go to combat.
Sure.
I will attack. Get a trigger.
Yep.
So you can now 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep.
Lock other.
Other blocks.
And then you.
I will get the
yep.
Silver Life Link.
Sure.
And that's your turn.
Untap.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. That could win the game right now. It's a little luck dependent, but it could. Forest?
Yep.
Go to combat?
Yep.
Swing for 8?
Take 8.
Alright, let's see how good RNGesus is. Low blobber. Equipped creature has tap. This creature deals 1 damage to total player. On a 5 or higher, untap it.
Ugh.
5 roll a die on a 5 or higher, untap.
Sure.
Tap 2. Equipped constrictor.
Yep.
Go.
Is it creature or player or just player?
Just player.
Draw. How many cards left in the library?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Get a combat?
Sure.
Attacks?
Trigger on the stack.
Trigger.
Okay. Tap, deal 1 damage to you.
Sure, take 1.
Roll the die. 5 or higher, untap.
No bueno.
There we go.
Trigger. Can I roll a 6? Aww.
The one time he needs it.
Yeah.
No blocks.
Yep.
So,
D6.
We didn't actually do that last time.
So you're on an 8. I'll play a planes, pass the turn. Slow and steady.
Like, it's good when you're being king, but when you get smacked for 8 or so.
Yeah.
Untap. Draw.
1 card in hand.
Mountain?
Yep.
Go to combat?
Yep.
Swing for 8.
Yeah. Tap 2 right now. Concede.
I had Stegosaurus to deal with the humming jellyfish as well. Like, it wouldn't necessarily kill it, but
humming jellyfish is love. No, I had 3 of the jellyfish in hand at the start.
Oh,
four
that's
lands,
so good.
I was
good.
Like, oh, yeah, that's alright. And then proceeded to draw 4 lands. Oh, man.
Yeah, that's kind of rough.
It happens.
Such is the game.
Yeah. Got close, though.
Yeah.
One die
roll. They were pretty close games, to be honest.
I mean, how much time have we got?
11 minutes.
Okay. Another one?
Yeah. This is surprisingly consistent. I did not think this would be that consistent at all.
Well, it helps when you read the die rolls of the thing that gives a +2.
Well, yes. I have 3 die roll reading cards in here, so.
Here's a thought. What is the wording on that squirrel? Is it 6 or higher? Like 5 or higher, or is it a...
It's 5 or higher.
Okay. It's just a 5 or 6.
Yeah. Inhumaniac, I thought for a second. Thought for a while, dude. Yeah, I know what you mean, though, with the 5 or 6. I had to double-check that. Inhumaniac. But
They, but I believe they all say on a 5 or higher.
Okay, sure.
Or similar, just because of that.
Yeah. That'd be ludicrous otherwise. Alright, let's try
makes
again.
Them actively bad.
Let's see if we can win a mill game.
Yeah, well, you're up first, so.
I will go first. This is optimistic, but I'll keep it.
Yeah, that's all the more reason to keep it. Alright, I'll keep this.
Okay, ready to go?
Yep.
Planes. Adorable kitten. Gain some life.
That's
okay.
Good stuff. Okay. Draw. Swap. Subcontract.
God damn.
Cheat count one.
Alright.
Oh, Pisto. Pisto. Can we grab you for a sec? I subcontracted him.
Both of us?
Oh, I don't know.
I subcontracted him. You,
no,
pick a non-land for him to discard.
Oh, another one. Why you keep doing that?
Look, because we keep playing new games,
oh,
and I've got two of them in the deck.
That's the fun one.
That's the fun one. What do you got out?
Just an adorable kid.
This is turn one.
Oh, turn one you did it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, you're not going to have much fun, are you? Let's,
no.
I mean, they're all...
Yeah.
Yeah, you can take... Get rid of that.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Okay,
thank
done.
You, Pisto. Yep, done.
I don't think you're going to have much trouble this game.
I'll play a Plains. On my
Plains
kitten.
Kitten.
Plains kitten. Take your one.
Definitely the best one if the best combo is half kitten, half kitten.
Yeah, that's fantastic. pass to you.
Untap.
Is that a lifelink? That's right. Oh,
no, when it enters your roll.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's a good roll.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, you got 5. I mean, I've been rolling 7s and 9s and...
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Because of squirrel power.
Because of 2 squirrel powered schemes means a 6 is a 10.
Oh.
Low blobber?
Sure.
So.
What,
Planes.
Sorry?
This is fun matches.
Oh.
Yeah, I want 2 to 1.
Oh, see.
Yeah.
I'll go tell.
Oh, thanks. Alright, untap. Draw.
Mm hmm.
So, that feel 1, 2, 1.
That feeling? I know what when you just keep drawing lands.
Yeah, I know, right?
Go.
Draw. That's actually not a bad land. Like an island.
Hey! That is land.
Yeah, I know. One.
Ow.
Hulk. Pass to you.
Draw. It's another color. It's still a land.
Oh god, you're doing things.
4. Big boa constrictor. It's not a rigged die roll, so you should be fine.
Still. Oh no. That hurts.
You're good.
Island?
Sure.
Merman?
Yep.
Trigger, I'll draw a card.
Yep.
Pass to you.
Untap. Draw. Swamp.
Mm-hmm.
Subcontract.
Stop.
Pisto. Pisto, we need you again.
Sorry, I mean, everyone's kind of just hanging around. Sorry.
I did the same thing again.
Oh.
what do you got this time? Oh. Well. That's a thing. I'll get rid of that, the apes.
You got this?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes! That's a good card. And then
I mean, you're not going to get to 8. Or you will, but...
Yeah, eventually. I'm
going
to put the low blobber on the constrictor.
Sure.
Pass.
Tap. Draw. Alright. I have no idea this works, but I'm going to do it. Tap 4.
Oh dear.
And inside, x equals 2. So assemble 2 contraptions.
Yep.
So I've got pet project. So whenever I crank it, put target creature from an opponent's graveyard onto the battlefield under my control, which is 0. And whenever I crank Recuperator, return target creature card from my graveyard to my hand.
Okay, so what sprockets are they going to go on?
Currently on 3, right?
Yeah, so currently you're on 3?
Yep. So this will go on 1.
Yep.
This will go on
2.
2, okay. Yeah.
So
yeah, and then put something here to say what you're on.
I'm currently on 3. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Easy. Yeah, that's your turn.
End step. untap constrictor, take one.
I'll take one.
Doesn't untap. Untap.
Come on, get the screw house schemes and machine gun him down.
Oh,
seriously, two schemes and a crux thumb. I got that out in one game. It's ludicrous. You can't roll lower than like an 8.
Yeah.
Mount it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And tap. So upkick. This gets to one. I'll trigger this. You got nothing in your graveyard, do you?
No.
Brutal. Mm-hmm. I'll draw. And I will augment to a humming man. It's whatever I attack. Mm-hmm. Two more creatures.
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna go to combat.
Sure.
I'll declare attack. Beginning of combat.
Yeah, beginning of combat. I'm gonna capital offense the kitten. It's minus X, but X is number of capital letters in its text.
Alright, shoot. Hit your five.
Sure.
That was rude.
No draw cards for you.
I'll ask you.
I'm gonna do my thing.
You're gonna
ping you for one.
I'll take one.
No one taps. Yeah, but next turn you get your kitten back. And more life.
Oh, he gets his kitten. Oh, no. Okay, that's cut. That's cut. Tap two. Steel squirrel.
Yep.
Probably would have killed the humming man, would have killed it.
It wouldn't have. It's only got one capital. Because it's the rules text, not the bot. Not the doesn't include the title or the creature type.
I will get back my adorable kitten.
It's not as good as you think it is.
Draw the turn.
Yeah.
Oh, that's why I pass it on. I need it.
Yeah, fair enough.
Okay, five, four,
I just got it
because
it's removal, and removal is always good in the
I'll draw a card. Kitten, trigger. Okay, three.
It's funny how the one time that he's winning, he's playing the beats, not mill.
No tears. and I'll attack the five in the end.
Sure, I'll take five.
Yep.
And then I'll start pinging you down. And see how well that goes. See, it's really just not that good if I'm pinging for one. If
yep.
I don't have schemes or anything.
Pick one.
Oh, the mechanical squirrels are stupid as well.
I've got been doing some pretty dumb things with the squirrels. Tap two. Inhumaniac.
Oh, that thing's dumb as well.
That thing is ludicrous if you can get it on turn two.
Yeah.
Sure, swing with squirrel. No. No, I won't swing with squirrel. That's a silly idea.
Okay.
Not too late.
Done?
Yeah.
Untap. Okay. Pick it up one. Draw a turn. Just what I needed.
I mean, you almost have enough for the game, Angelic Rocket.
Angelic Rocket is low. Six. I'll make it. Half shark, half man. And then I'll go to combat.
Sure.
I'll attack the five and six.
How big's the shark man?
It's a 6/6. I'll go trigger and I'll draw a card.
Before blockers are declared, I'm going to activate the squirrel.
Sure.
Let's see if that went out the wrong side of my hand. I'm blaming that. Two. Nothing happens. So I'm just gonna. I think I'm just still gonna chump it.
Sure.
Take five near.
Why do you dome in for one and get more rolls?
Oh, yeah, no, that would. Yeah, because it's any roll. Yeah, you're right. True.
Misplays.
Misplays. Yeah, and then.
Dome me.
See, watch this, I roll six now. That would have killed the merman. No, the shark man. Oh, go. Second time?
Mm hmm.
I'm gonna roll it 19 times in a row, just watch. Third time? Okay. Untap. I'll keep trigger.
Mm-hmm.
Gets two counters.
Sure.
Draw.
Dude, you would have had a squirrel and then a massive squirrel this turn as well.
I would have had the massive squirrel. I would have had the 12-12 squirrel that turn.
I know.
To kill his half shark, half man.
And then you would have had a 6-6 grill this turn.
Why?
You
oh,
roll
oh yeah, there. Yeah. True. Misplaced.
Like literally every roll.
Forest?
Yep.
Scoop, you'll win for the fly.
Yeah.
Half kitten. Half kitten.
It's so good. I still haven't gotten to play my big idea. I want to play the big idea. This is the first card I drafted. I drafted that and I was like, yeah, I'm doing dice rolls.
Oh man.
Well, that's
brainiac
cool.
Creatures. Yeah. It's legendary, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good commander. It's good for black for Rakdos Rakdos dice roll commander. Alright.
Daniel.
Oh.
I'm versing the other Daniel. This guy.
Oh, this is good. Oh no! And there's so much more to go. Not even worth it.
Sure do. I think that's the score.
Oh, of course it is.
Alrighty.
Just, so, Danny, you've been on the stream and you've got that voice.
That voice.
Have you been on the stream yet? Oh, now's the time.
First
okay.
Time.
Okay. You tap down.
Yeah,
it goes down. Goes down on the stream. Looks amazing.
Yeah.
Tap up. Guess what?
Goes up.
Magic happens.
Holy!
Alright. All you do is, you don't have to commentate. This is not something where you're some sort of host, but narrate. So
okay.
In other words, whatever you do, vocalize it. Like, I'm going to do this,
yeah.
And it's going to blow you up in the face. The reason why is because if they can't see the cards, at least you're like vocally saying it.
Alright, so I'm going to start with, hi, I'm Saffron Olive.
You can do that.
Saffron Olive, and today we're going to be playing some Janky Modern.
You can totally do that. Totally do that. Right?
I'm not Saffron.
You can give each other shit. You can, like, do whatever you want, but,
just get,
like...
Just get loose with it, baby.
Yeah.
You know, just do you. Just do you. So what was your name?
Matt.
Daniel.
Daniel, nice to meet you.
Pleasure, man.
Alright. You better not be dice rolling as well.
I've got dice. High roll.
Go first.
7 and 8.
I'll go first.
How are we on the air? Hi, I'm Seth, probably better known as Seth Ron Olive, and today we're going to be playing
a super spicy deck.
A super spicy from the little known Japanese tournament.
every time.
That's for you.
Yeah.
That's for you.
Yeah.
Good luck. You too.
Oh man. Let's see. What can we do this game?
What can we do?
Alright. Not much yet.
Okay.
That's a little better. I don't like it though. What you doing?
What you doing?
Oh, I'm gonna keep it. Balls deep. Let's go.
Holy crap. Well, I'm going to send mine back. The old one land hand not doing it.
Wait, we're actually on camera as well? Get out of here.
Yeah, get out of here.
Yeah, we're on the big one and the little one.
Hi, everybody. Do 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 shuffle down six do 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 do.
How much magic?
Some.
Do you play different?
Yeah, he messaged me already.
No, I'm definitely a magic player. Like, I usually come here on Monday night and have some drinks with the magic mates. Shout out to magic mates. So yeah.
I see.
Yeah, I'm more Tuesday, Saturday person.
Commander. Oh right. I'm building a Shu Yun deck at the moment. I'm gonna keep this hand. I'm also going to scry. Ooh, I'm gonna think about that and my life. I think I probably keep that on top. Yeah, I'll keep it on top.
Cool.
Shall we go?
I'll play a planeswalker.
I will draw the card that I throw on top. I'll play an island and tap it. Blurry Beeble. Blurry Beeble can be blocked only if you are wearing glasses.
I'm not wearing glasses.
And he's also a looter. Over to you.
Oh, he loots. Ew.
He loots. Loots for days.
I'm going to play a mountain and then pass back to you.
Untap and diggity draw for the riggity turn. Play a mountain. Go to attacks.
Take it.
Very good. Use that life total.
Yeah.
Go down.
Why?
Tap the numbers.
Tap the numbers?
Yay! Trigger on Blurry Beeble. I am going to. So I draw.
And then you discard.
And then I will. Yeah.
Cool.
Discard an island. Second main. I will tap two and play Delighted Killbot. Click, click, whir, beep. You know? Just.
Oh. Yeah. Cool. I'm going to go to jail at your.
My Beeble.
You
Beebled me.
Yeah.
Alright.
Cool. And pass to you.
Alright, so untap, upkeep, I will roll to go to jail. Come on, baby.
Nope.
No. Okay. He remains in jail. I don't know what he did to you.
He's getting you too much value.
So much value.
No more value, please.
To you, please?
Yeah. Take two.
Over to you.
One land, please.
Yay.
We're going to play planes.
Two more than four.
That is two more than four. I think I'm going to. How big is this guy?
You got maths in my game.
Pass to you.
Hold. Untap. Draw. Go to attacks.
I'm going to make you. Well, actually, I'm going to.
Get Kaz!
Kaz, can I grab? It's a really.
Okay, so do you want to explain to the viewers at home what a sacrifice play does?
Alright, so the target player, which is going to be Kaz here, is going to pick an attacking creature, which is going to be the killbot. And you're going to make him sacrifice it.
How? Just by telling you to sacrifice it?
Yeah. But just be polite about it.
Yeah.
You know?
Just because that's the only attacking creature, it's the only one you can choose.
The only one.
Can you please sacrifice that Delighted Killbot?
Hey, it would be my pleasure.
No worries.
Get that guy out of there.
Right, job done?
Job done, Kaz. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Kaz. Well, that sucks for me. Played land pre-combat.
Yep.
Ooh, the groovy you.
Sick. Hey, that's more lands.
Hey, it's land.
That's what I wanted.
Oh my goodness.
You're doing
it, man.
Yeah, let's just smack this guy down. Riveting Rigor.
Ooh, okay.
When it enters, I may sacrifice another artifact. If I do, I put two counters on it and make contractions. But I'm not going to do that.
Alrighty.
And I'll pass back to you.
Beginning of my upkeep, I'll roll a two dice.
Yes! Hey. He's out of jail! The system works!
And it's out of here!
So he re-enters. Can I read the thingy? I think he comes back with summoning sickness, right?
Yeah, because he would have been
exiled.
Exiled.
Poor Beeble. poor Beeble. I'm going to Island, tap 5. Ocean Man, take me by the hand, lead me to the sand.
Over to you.
Ocean Man. Correct. Hey, that's another land. Another go to jail.
Yeah.
Are you sending people to jail?
I'm going to jail.
You're the man. I can't believe you. You're the man.
I'm the man. But I don't know which one I want. Do I want to loot or do I want to smash you for more damage? Is the question.
That's a good question.
Yeah.
Ask Twitch chat to solve it for you.
Twitch, what do
hey,
I do?
Twitch, do it! What does he do, Twitch?
I think I actually want to draw some more cards, so I'm gonna go to jail now.
That's fair. Well.
Because Lethal is only a 1/1.
Hey, if this comes back out of exile, it re-enters the battlefield, yeah?
Yeah. You're gonna get draw more cards off that. What? I thought I'd be nice.
Yeah, man, it's cool.
While I take your Lethal. So
what?
I'm a helper. I'm gonna gain control of it.
Alright, then you have to roll a dice.
I'm gonna
roll
some dice,
yeah.
And it's gonna get plus that much of the dice roll.
Sure.
Oh.
Oh.
That's a little sad.
Oh.
Oh well. I'm gonna go to combat.
Sure.
I'm gonna hit you with that 2/2 and a bleeple. So I'm gonna discard. Oh, well,
right.
I'm damage.
So I'll take damage first.
Yeah.
What are attacks?
Bonk.
Yeah.
Bonk.
Bonk. Bonk.
Yeah. All right.
Taking 4,
yeah.
Drawing
and
drawing
discard.
Draw.
Yeah, I'm taking the stuff and I'll.
Ooh.
Ooh. Well, I don't mind if I do.
But maybe we should go see it on Sunday.
Mm. What do I do?
Yeah.
That wasn't me going here taking
the fight. I will discard. And then I'll end my turn and give you back your bleep.
Alright.
Strong words.
Oh,
such
you did excellent
job. But he's a magic mate, you should be with us.
Oh!
No cards.
Yeah,
good.
Draw for turn. First thing I'll do is I'll tap 1 and play the proper laboratory attire. I'll tap 2 and my blurry Beeble will be wearing the proper laboratory attire.
So he gets plus 2, plus 1?
Correct. And protection from dice rolls.
Ooh.
Yeah,
of course,
man.
Cool.
Get in there.
Hit for 3.
Hit for 3.
2, 3.
Unblockable looter with equipment.
Really good.
Yeah, I'm going to. I will discard. Magic word.
Magic word?
Magic word.
Sure.
It's basically Tapper Boy. Claustrophobia. Over to you.
Sure. I'm gonna go to combat.
Sure.
I'm gonna swing for 2.
Sure. I'll humbly take 2.
And pass the turn.
Okay. Tap. Tap. Draw. Interesting. Island.
Mm-hmm.
Go to attacks.
Oh, I missed my trigger. on declare attackers, I'm gonna sacrifice. What's your name?
I'm Mark.
Mark?
Jump right in there, Mark.
Would you like to pick a creature?
An attacking creature.
An attacking creature
for me to sacrifice.
For you to sacrifice.
There's only one, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
You have
oh,
to sacrifice
Beeble.
This one.
Oh, Beeble. I'll tap 3. Play Painiac.
Yeah.
Oi!
Over to you.
Oh, upkeep. That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
Put more dice in my library. I don't remember what to do. nuisance. Why don't you just don't call me a traitor, man?
Yeah, well, you should be playing with us. You're a magic mate.
Yeah, you're right. I remember that time I said, oh, I definitely have to do all the things that Mark wants me to do all the time.
I remember you saying that. I don't know why you don't remember it. I suppose you're being sarcastic. You say it all the time. It's like your catchphrase.
I'm going to play a Party Crasher.
So I can attack with Party Crasher once each combat during each opponent's turn.
Sure.
It
still has haste.
Sure does. I'm going to smash it in for three.
Yeah. Okay. In response, I'm going to pay two and give him pie.
Oh, he's going to eat it.
He will eat pie.
Sure. Pass the turn.
I will untap. I will not forget my first go to jail trigger.
Yeah.
Nope. Oh,
still in jail.
Still in jail. Roll this d6 for Paniac.
Oh,
five.
Yes.
Put draw for turn. What do you want?
Four to 14.
We know that. But they have to run around. So I've got
3 6.
High.
Oh, that makes it sad. It sure does. Pay two, equip proper laboratory attire to Paniac.
Yeah.
So now it is a 7 4,
mm-hmm.
And I would like to introduce you to 7.
I'm going to go down to 7.
And so there you go.
1, 2, 3. Beautiful.
Yay.
We did it.
Oh, man.
Well. Let's play land.
Mm-hmm. Oh, counting mana.
Counting mana.
Oh, wait, do you have rules for that?
Mm-hmm. Oh, God. But do you reckon I can survive another turn? What do you reckon, Mark? Do I just go for the next turn?
I don't know what you've got.
I'm just going to put a Shivrous Chevalier.
Chevalier. Whatever.
What's your name again?
Daniel.
You have a really nice facial hair.
Thanks! What are you doing after this? You want
maybe. Go to the bar?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Sure. So when it enters, I'm supposed to compliment you, so
sure.
Don't bounce it. Basically.
Return a creature you can.
Oh, you have to return a creature, otherwise,
yeah
sure.
Okay, cool.
I wonder if anybody's ever done that. I'd be like, oh, I'm bouncing my own creature.
Tap. So, upkeep, I'll roll for.
It's not bad with this guy.
Roll
like
for Millionaire.
Oh, it's just such a burn not to do the compliment.
Paniac.
Oh,
that is not lethal. Alright, so we'll draw for turn. Put those two dice back up there. Oh, going for the greed. Magic word on Chevalier. The magic word will be moist. Yes, say tapped.
That's all we have to do at any point.
I'll then go to attacks and I'll six you.
Six.
Sure.
Go to one.
That's so silly.
Oh,
no. You've got to remember to untap that and force him to stare every time.
Over to you.
Oh, the heck. The heck. Pass you. I mean, give the game to you.
Oh, okay, sure.
I got double red and a true white.
Oh, no.
There you go, to draw back.
That's hilarious. You can whisper something at them.
No.
See, you could have chosen to, you know, play unstable, and
yeah.
Then I wouldn't have
might
had
have enjoyed it more.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Cool. How are you doing in Ixalan?
Not 1-1. But I have, like, the sickest deck ever. Oh, well.
That happens. What'd you draft?
I got Merfolk. I was the only blue drafter, and there was only one other green drafter.
Dang,
pretty good on Merfolk deck.
Nice. Getting there.
Getting there. No, that was a good first game. Oh, just kept drawing the lands.
Oh, yeah, dude. I had plenty of the old removal.
Like you, like when you're, when, yeah, when you see your opponent discarding removal, you're like,
yeah. You said Magic Boy, I was like, oh man, anything I play is gonna suck.
I have a very small contraption sideboard, which might be good, but
I don't know. I'm gonna cut this deck. Oh, you can have this one card. That one card is your card.
Sick.
A good luck.
Tune in. I'll go first again. Hey, that card. Oh, but too bad that card does not make it a good hand.
Oh no!
So we will be shipping that.
I will keep my hand.
Oh,
where is our faces? Where are our beautiful faces?
I don't know.
Marlo, are we still up there? Are we still on?
Yeah.
I need to get my face done. I need to be ready for the second round. Oh my god. Thanks.
Off you go.
This time I'm going to cut it in the middle, and then I'm going to take that one card, but not that card, then two of these cards, and then two of those cards, and then there goes there.
Alright,
that was a bit unstable. I have a friend who's, how would I describe him? He's particular, and when I do that and like rearrange his deck, it just bugs him, and I love to do it. So, no offense, man.
Is it wise to keep a one lander?
Ooh, you have got the scry. This depends on how aggro it is. I'd probably never keep a one lander, but
yeah.
I don't know. I'm not good at the game.
I should. I don't know. It's like the right color, and if I draw the lands, then it's a good hand.
You've got a scry. My trick when I'm looking at a mulligan is I take out the best card and then look at the five, and then take out the worst card, look at the five. Like if you remove the land,
yeah.
Right? That five land hand. Oh, sorry, that five spell hand. You couldn't possibly keep it, right?
Yeah.
Is it better than a five card hand?
Is it better than a five card hand?
Yeah, five card hand, you can have two lands, three spells, and
yeah,
you know.
I think you're right. Oh, but. No, I'll get a five.
Yeah.
I think
right.
That's correct. Yeah, I think I had 2 4 drops. But I did have a 2 and a 3.
Mm.
But no go to jails.
Yeah, I often find I would rather have, say,
2 lands.
Oh, no, the other way, right?
Yeah,
I'd rather be flooded, like, on a 6, right? If
yeah.
I have, like, 4 lands and, like, 2 4 drops, right?
Yeah.
You're like, well, I'm not going to do anything for the start of the game,
but you're going to have payoffs.
Yeah, eventually.
Okay, this is a little better.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, I'm glad I did that.
All right, so
scry
first.
Go to top.
All right, nice.
We're going to play Plains Pass turn.
All right, I'm going to draw a card. I'm going to play an island, so go.
We're going to play a mountain and pass the turn.
Ooh, off to the races. Mountain. Target Minotaur. He is a 2/1 with prowess.
Sure is.
The rest of these guys in the set all have
different
arts.
Yeah, it's pretty sick. I'm going to play a mountain.
Uh-oh.
And it's going to eat the dust.
What? No! And it has trample? That's so sweet.
I know.
So I've got a 17.
The trample spell is...
I think it's awesome. I really think they could start putting more keywords on instants and sorceries, right?
Mm.
Over to me?
Oh, over to you, yeah.
I've been playing my Shu Yun deck at the moment, and
Is he
a monk? And he gives himself double strike.
Oh, this is the one shot.
Yeah. Over to you. And the thing about it is, I'm playing Soulfire Grandmaster, who gives your instants and sorceries lifelink, which is hilarious, because most of the time you draw four cards, and it doesn't matter.
I'm going to play Knight of the Widget.
Okay.
He has Vigilance and gets plus...
His power and toughness
are equal to the widget castles, I think.
Yeah, on which permanents you can control.
Alright, sweet. And pass back to you.
Yes, okay. I will draw. Oh boy! Probably shouldn't run this out there, but I don't care.
Chap 3. Sword of Dungeons and Dragons.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, boy!
Big plays.
Done?
Yeah.
That's it? That's the reaction.
I'm going to tap three and play the Riveting
Rigger.
Okay. I'm going to choose the Knight of the Widget as the target.
Okay, sacrifice.
Sacrifice it. It gets two counters.
Sure.
And see what we flip.
Ooh,
top secret tunnel. So
target creature can't be blocked.
Yep.
Alright.
So I'm going to put that on Sprocket 2. Oh wait, it's on Sprocket 3. So you put it on Sprocket 1. So I'll put 3 on this dice and it's on Sprocket 1. Okay. Do you? I'll play a land.
Mm-hmm.
I will tap 1 and play proper laboratory tire.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll then tap 3 and I'll play magic word on Riveting Rigger. This time the word shall be loud. So it taps down. Over to you. So draw. I'll tap.
Loud.
This is. Well then, we're gonna be like that. I'm gonna get a kit.
Oh, hang on.
Oh,
so it's in this year.
I'll send it to one, but. Oh, you're right. Where's the one on this die? Go to one. I'll give the tap down guy.
Yes. Unblockable.
Unblockable. And then I'm gonna tap one white for adorable kitten.
Yeah.
So cute.
Trigger.
We're gonna gain
one
measly white. Yeah.
Nice.
Did it right. And then pass back to you.
Tickety tap. Do you draw? Five.
Oh dear.
Play Merman. Draw. Frustrating. Very frustrating. Yes, I definitely haven't played a land. So,
cool. And say go. A draw. That's a land. We'll play that land.
Maybe Sprocket as well. Put a dice on top of your deck. That's how I always remember my upkeep triggers.
Yeah, you're right. Okay.
Loud.
He's tapped. Yeah, he's gonna be tapped.
He's super tapped.
Let's work a double.
Ooh.
Still two contraptions.
Ooh.
We're gonna assemble a dual doomsuit. So whenever I crank this, all my sources deal double damage.
Yeah, yeah.
So that's going to go on number one,
mm-hmm.
This body, and then I need a duplicate device. So whenever I crank this, I get to make a target creature a copy of another creature.
Okay, cool.
And that is going to go on.
So you're going to end Sprocket 2,
yeah?
Sprocket 3.
Where you at? I'm going to decide, do I just smash them all on one? And then
up to you, man.
Absolutely. I think I will put it on one as well. That's gonna go there. We're gonna pass the turn.
Okay. Next turn you move to Sprocket 3 and turn after
that.
Okay, cool. That's when things get real. Alright, so draw. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Okay, so let me just figure out what I'm doing here. I need manners. Cat. Okay. So, yep. That's a thing. And that's also a thing. Okay, sweet. So, I'm going to tap 4. And equip my merman with a Sword of Dungeons and Dragons and proper laboratory attire.
Okay,
so, he is a 7/6, correct. He also has protection from rogues and from clerics, which the cat is not. And when I
deal combat
damage, yes.
Roll, okay.
So I'm going to go to attack.
Go for it. I'm going to take the 7.
You are going to take 7. Can I borrow your d20?
21 down to 16.
14.
14. Yes.
Math. 14.
Does nothing?
Oh, it does nothing.
Okay, cool.
And then I will tap 2 and play Delighted Killbot.
Sure.
And say go.
Sprocket 3.
Okay. Draw a card.
Untap your boys.
I was about to whisper the wrong word. I was like, I can only whisper one word.
Oh man. Oh dear. Oh dear. What do we do? What do we do?
Tap out planet spells, pass the turn. Just saying.
Just saying. I think we're just gonna go to jail, you man.
Sure.
Seems fair.
Pass to you.
Okay. So untap. I don't know why they're tapped, but they are.
Because you attack them.
Yeah. roll two for go to jail.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing. Draw for turn. Cool. Put the dice back there. Now, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh,
oh boy. Oh boy. This is my favorite card. This is my favorite. Tap five.
Here we go.
I'm going to play Clock Napper, and I'm going to choose your beginning phase, which means that I take your upkeep, untap, and draw. Untap, upkeep, and draw.
Oh, that sucks.
Yes, it does.
Yeah, that sucks. Sure.
I will... Interesting, you have plans. Three mana up. Bet that that stupid sacrifice spell. I don't think it matters. I'm gonna pay two. I'm gonna play Sword of Dungeons and Dragons onto the Delighted Killbot. I'm gonna go to attacks with my 4/3.
Four three, huh?
Correct.
Yeah. Your d20.
Oh yeah.
Ah.
No, we're gonna roll it on the table.
Try
again. What do I get?
Nope.
No.
Man, the likelihood of you hitting that is so low.
Yeah, I know. It's not really as good as a sword, but it's still pretty good. Plus, it's a sword from the dragon. Pass the turn. I will untap.
Oh.
I will upkeep, and then I will.
Upkeep.
Oh, yeah. Also, upkeep. I'll move your sprocket to sprocket one.
Boop.
And I will.
Do you get to choose?
Yeah, I wonder.
But don't you?
Whenever you crank duplication until end of turn,
you've taken my upkeep. Isn't you stealing it, or do you take control of it?
That's interesting. Because I don't control this.
Yeah. So you wouldn't control my upkeep. So none of my upkeep triggers will happen. So I don't think
any
of your. I don't think I crank any of my stuff, because it's my upkeep crank.
Yeah, maybe.
Because your crank would be on a different, sprocket, remember?
Charge!
There we go.
Yeah. So,
dumb cards breaking the game.
Dumb cards are breaking the game. Sorry, what's your name? Mark?
Matt.
I stole Matt's upkeep. So I've untapped and I've drawn for turn. But what I want to know is, what we're trying to figure out is, do I also move the sprocket counter here? Because it's technically...
Upkeep?
Yeah.
But it's your upkeep.
It's my upkeep, but I don't control his permanent.
Ah.
And in my upkeep, my sprocket will kick.
Okay,
but it does
and
say,
you don't have your own?
Well, it says, choose beginning phase, steal that phase from target player. That phase occurs as though it's as though it's your turn instead. So yeah, it doesn't happen. So it stays on three.
I'm
sick.
Oh, nice.
Sweet.
All right.
Okay. Also, Yeah. That's tapped down.
Yeah, it doesn't untap.
Mm-hmm.
It wouldn't have untapped.
Oh, yeah. I'm keeping him super tapped down.
Super tapped down.
Super tapped.
Oh, it's my turn. Right. Yep.
Except you didn't get to do any of the fun things.
I'm just going to pass to you, I think.
Okay. At the end of your turn, I'm going to pay 2 mana. I'm going to switch out Mario Kill with the Delighted Killbot. So she still has the Sword of Dungeons and Dragons.
Sure.
And that goes into my hand. I'm then going to untap, upkeep, roll and go to jail.
Nope.
Ah. Draw.
What's next?
Ah.
Keep up.
Let me read up. Yeah, she has switch. Oh, so you're just going to switch her into a 5/5. Oh, yeah. So, now that I have that killbot in my hand, like, I can switch it out at any time.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
But you have to pay mana for it.
Yeah, correct.
Sure.
I think I am going to... She's 5. No, yeah, okay, sweet. So I'm going to tap... That's my next turn, attack 4, and I'm going to equip Clock Napper with 4 of those.
Okay.
Go to attacks. Attack with both.
I'll block the Clock Napper, I think, with the
kitty cat.
With the kitty cat.
Alright, sure. So you take 5.
Boom. 3, come on. 4, come on. 5.
There we go. Alrighty. Say go.
Untap. Sprocket draw.
Sure. So what happens on this socket? So can't be blocked.
Yeah.
And deals double damage.
And I get to make a copy.
A copy of
that duplicate.
Something. Yeah.
I pick target thing and make a copy of something else.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool.
I'm gonna pick. Rude. I'm gonna make. I'm gonna make Mario Kill
mm-hmm.
a copy of the spy, so she's a 2/2 at the moment.
Ooh, that's pretty clever. Wait, does it say you can pick? Is it?
Yep, any
target creature becomes a copy of any creature on the battlefield.
Nice. Doom suits. I don't trigger anything. I'm gonna say this one
mm-hmm.
can't be blocked.
Sure.
So I drew. Island, not island, plains.
Mm-hmm.
Four for Hammer Helper.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good.
So I'm going to take all of that.
That's pretty good.
And then I'm going to roll dice. Oh.
Yes! No!
So what's she? She's
currently 6, so that makes her 7, and gets double strike, so it does 14.
Hit you for 14?
I go to 3.
Dragon, please! Oh, it's so close as well!
Oh, it's 19.
Oh, man.
Oh, that was such an awesome play.
Oh, man.
You just needed 2? Would 2 have done it?
2 would have done it. Oh no, 3 would have done it. I needed a 3. 3 or higher.
No, wait. So if it had been 2, it would have been 7, 8. And that was 16.
Yeah, so I needed 3.
Yeah, I needed 3 or more.
Yeah.
Oh, brutal.
So awesome, but so far away. No, that's it. That's game. If I didn't have to kill the cat.
Let me just see if I can get my my merman out of jail.
Sure.
Oh man, that was so close, dude. Alright, so untap, upkeep, merman.
No merman.
And merman's in jail forever.
Good
game.
Good games.
Oh man, that was so close!
Oh man!
Incredible.
Oh, kitty. Kitty cat couldn't save me. The kitty cat rolled a crappy 1 as well. I rolled only 1s.
Yeah, actually, that does suck. That sucks a lot.
Play one for fun?
Yeah, man, for sure.
For sure. Oh. Doom suits. I needed, instead of the top secret
that's
tunnel.
Such a crazy amount of damage. I'm flipping nowhere.
Instead of top secret tunnel, I needed that one. Otherwise.
You realized if you had copied, if you made the 2-2 into a 5-5,
but then you could have switched her out with a kill.
Oh, switch her out with a kill bot.
Right. That's why I didn't.
Thinking ahead.
Yeah.
Big ups.
So. Oh, maybe I should have done that one. Oh, but the counters don't copy over. Mm. Counters are not on the plan. I mean, not part of the plan.
Dang. Hey, Milo! I got there. 2-0.
2-0.
Do you want us to play on for a third game, or is there...
You've got 8.5 minutes for a fun
game. Nice.
Oh, man. If only I could have made Eurokill a dual doom suit.
Oh, man.
It's only creatures, though.
This is such a fun set.
Such a good time.
Let's see. Can I beat the... unlimited removal of the word loud. Oh man. A tap down every turn sucks.
Yeah, it is.
It's the worst.
That's so efficient. Like I think I said before, it's not a super fun deck. Like, I've got lots of really funny rares. Clocknapper is insane.
Clock of what?
Clocknapper?
Oh,
steal your untap phase.
Yeah, it's so good.
It's a 2-2 that draws you a card and time locks you. That's insane.
Yeah. It's nice.
I got past that like 4th or 5th pick, right?
Yeah. I don't think many people were in blue. And I think I got picked in the second round because the only person that was playing blue was the guy sitting next to you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't even care. Like, at that stage, because I have two of the lab coats and one of the swords. So I was.
Yeah.
Like, I think I picked, like, Novellamental, the 2-1 flyer, over more removal because I was like, I just need.
Yeah.
Mind you, like, speaking of removal, you have, what, at least two go to jails?
I've got
and
two go to jails, two of the
sacrifice
plate, and I've got the trample over shoot something.
Yeah.
So it's
Jeff
four
Frank.
Cases, pretty good, and the deck is supposed to go fast like Boros.
Yeah,
it does. But it does it alright. I mean, it hit you for, what, 13
that
last
crazy.
Turn.
That was crazy.
Yeah, I
lose
from doing Friday.
I can keep this for a little while.
Yeah,
I can keep this for a little while. I'll go first.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep.
Sure.
Shouldn't keep this hand.
Planes, a little kitty.
Roll a d6.
Oh, this game hates me. I played roll dice the first draft on Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
And played dice rolling, and it was just like rolling over everyone. And now I'm playing just like the little tiny dice rollers, and they're doing
no
work. Hit you for one.
19.
Go.
I've looked at that card. It's technically in my hand.
Mm-hmm.
I'll finish sipping on water. And draw it into my hand. Play a mountain.
Yeah, the pies are really good.
Over to you.
And play a mountain.
Double lab coat.
Play a chivalrous. Oh, not that guy. That's not the right mana.
This guy.
Knight of the Widget.
Alright, cool. So he's a 1/1 with Widget.
1 at the moment. Swing again for a while.
Yep. 18.
Done.
Have you made?
Yep.
Draw.
Let's see a photo of me holding the snake.
Yeah.
Island.
Say go.
Okie dokie. I'm gonna play Mountain.
Sure. I wonder what he's gonna play!
What am I gonna play? Four. Oh, well, you're just saying. Swing for two.
Vigi.
Yeah.
Bonk.
A bonk.
No, I feel he is not long for this world.
But yeah, he is going to die.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sack him, put two counters on him, and flip it! Top secret time.
No,
can't be blocked.
Yep.
Cool. Over to me.
Yep.
Draw. Island. Tap 4. Bumbling Pangolin.
Oh, so good.
Yep. Over to you.
Tap. Draw.
Sprocket trigger.
Sprocket. Cat can't be blocked.
Oh no! The cat!
One. Swing for one.
I humbly take one.
And ten.
Roll. Go to attacks.
Kick on die.
Just desserts?
Oh no, super.
Oh, okay, sure. You're going to take two for one.
Alright, sure.
So I go to
13.
Pangolin is dead. I'll tap 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Clocknapper. Steal your. Phase. Steal that one.
Cool.
Pass the turn. I will untap, upkeep, and draw. Now it's back to you.
Pass the turn.
Okay. Double untap, upkeep, draw. Island. I will tap four. Double equip club napper. So it is a 6/4.
Yeah, he's massive.
Double lab coats!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, kitty cat. You could have done so much better.
Oh, kitty cat.
Done?
Yeah, over to you.
Ooh, that's good.
I'll put a sprocket.
Yeah, sprocket goes to 2. Is it an enter trigger?
What?
the cock napper.
Yeah, enter the battlefield.
Let's see if you can do it again.
Oh my god. Can you just not?
I'm gonna super long.
Sure.
Pass the turn. It's there. Yeah.
Okay. Untap. Upkeep.
Oh man, this could
blow up.
This could
be so huge.
Oh!
Alright. I will draw. I will then play a. I'll then tap 6. I'm going to play 5 finger discount. Put target non land permanent into your hand. You may spend mana. So I put that into my hand.
Yeah.
I may spend mana as though it would mana of any color next time to cast that card.
Oh no.
So this re enters the battlefield.
Yeah.
I'll steal your.
Oh, that's so annoying.
Upkeep.
Stop.
I wish I could, but you forced my hand. I'll then pass the turn,
yep.
Untap, upkeep, draw. Over to you.
Yeah.
Back to me.
Yeah.
Untap, upkeep, and did you draw?
Can't do anything when you steal the beginning phase.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was doing.
So brutal.
So brutal.
Smash me for an all 6.
Yeah. Sounds like a pretty good plan. I'll tap my mana correctly.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bonk. 6 you. So what are you on?
Yeah, is that 6? I do 6. 21, you hit me 6 twice?
Yeah.
So,
yeah, sure, 9.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Curious killbot.
Sure.
Over to you.
Draw.
And tap again. Sprocket trigger.
I'm gonna undiscard a shirtless guy. Draw a card.
Unturns.
Pass back to you.
Bolt the iguana.
Okay.
So untap, and this is turn 5.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Turn trigger. Tap, draw for turn. Two, four, 6, 7, 8. Ah, oh, it's so close.
Yes.
Right. Well, if it's close but not lethal, let me just do
that. Go to attacks 4 and 4.
Holy!
Like, look at that. Look at that go.
Yeah, well, it's either take it and try and...
Paniac. So you go.
Oh, God. Yeah,
scoop the game.
Scoop!
Not many white sources, and I have all the white sources.
GG's. Oh, and I'll give you your go to chat.
Oh, yeah, please. I don't need that to feed other people, so I can get there into the battlefield.
That was horrific, man. I'm so sorry. That was like...
I'll just triple time.
Yeah, time walk. Yeah, just time walk you a bunch of times. That's bad.
Oh, man.
I'm good.
Three times right here.
Goodbye, internet! Have a nice night!
Oh, I'm gonna
good
have a sad,
internet.
Salty with night.
Sad, salty.
Oh, good game.
Yeah. Good game.
Man, that was... Just everything in your deck was just...
Oh, I'm so happy with it, man. You wanna look?
Show us your deck. Go nuts. We have blue, red.
I can't believe that rule of words.
I got
Hammer Helper seems fucking amazing. Wait, should I be swearing? I don't know anyway.
I won my first game against a green blue deck. He played this massive 6/4 trample, and I was like, oh, nice, I'll take that.
Yoink!
And it became like a 9/9. I was like, cool, block it, I dare you.
Aerial Postmaster.
I think you're just a better drafter than you've just done it so many times.
I've certainly gotten better. I was actually playing with the Magic Mates, it helped me a lot.
Yeah. I was gonna take this guy as well. I was going to, and I was like,
well, it fit my deck perfectly because I've got all that equipment, right?
Yeah.
Like, and I have enough removal to stop what you're doing, and I find one creature and make it stick, and I can just do huge amounts of damage.
Yeah.
Because lab codes are nuts.
Well, that's what this deck was. Like, this deck kind of just like kills your stuff off, and then I'm gonna steal your best one, smash you up with it. And
no, it looks really good. And plus, there's so much potential in that X plus X plus O. That's huge.
Huge. Oh, this last game, I did the hammer thing on my own dude with flying and just swung over with it. So I buffed it with the own thing to kill it. I was like, no, I don't need one of your creatures. I just need my creature to go over.
Yeah, that's pretty funny.
Oh, man.
Oh, I'm trying to take everything.
What's the pairings? Emily. Wait, what? Emily and.
Oh man. You've got two like payoffs, so amazing. Okay. Alright. So, no, wait, you're on the other. You can be on the tail.
Oh, no.
No, no. Do you have a playmat?
No, I don't.
You don't? You take that side. You do? You go that side.
Okay.
That will help. Okay, there we go. Alright.
Alright.
Okay, so. Honestly, like, all you do is narrate. You don't have to commentate. Big difference. Commentate's like, hey, I'm doing this, and like, throw jackals. Narrating is just vocalizing what you're doing. So. That way, if they can't see the card, at least they know what you're playing.
Yeah.
But apart from that, you don't have to do anything. You can do whatever you want.
And those are the life
counts. The life, yep. Tap down to make it go down, and it'll go down. And tap on the top of the number, and it'll go back up. And if you need to go quickly, you can just sort of manage it.
Mm-hmm.
And then reset.
All right.
Easy. Easy.
Should be easy, yeah.
There's a timer at the top of that display if you need to see it. So it'll be up here.
Oh, yep.
It'll be here. Alright. Yeah. So, I'll get you on in 10 seconds.
Alrighty.
You can insult each other, you can serenade each other.
yeah, pretty much.
Serenade
it.
Each other, it's hilarious. Do it whatever you want. Alright.
way, no.
Yeah,
we got the counter, so that's easy for us. Alright. How's this going?
Okay, that.
Yeah, I will also keep that. That looks good.
Rough touch.
Oh, yep. 11. Beat that.
5.
Ha ha ha.
Do you play or draw?
I want to play. Because that seems to be the popular choice. Okay. Planes. Turn. Super exciting.
I'll play forest.
Alright. Draw a card. Alright. Yeah, where am I going? I'll go with swamp. And tap my planes. For it. A cognitor. So he's flying, and you pay for and you can reassemble your contraptions.
He's an artifact creature one.
Yes, he is.
No.
He's a little thing, too.
Nothing?
Mm-hmm.
Tap 2. Play Selfie Preservation.
Alright.
It's searching for a basic land card, reveal it to the tree and its art. Put it on the battlefield tap, otherwise in your hand. I'm going to get that one, because that's got a tree in it.
Yes, it does. Cool. I reckon mountains would be hard to find trees in them. Okay, yep.
All my lands have trees, it's great.
You checked. Good stuff.
Do you want a cut?
No.
No?
No.
Yeah.
What even is cutting?
So you have the option if I shuffle to like cut it at a certain random point, so.
Oh, right. So you're not cheating?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think you're cheating, so we're good.
We never do it.
Yeah. Ooh. You've got enough to play something. Yeah, Knight of the Widget. He has Vigilance, and his Power and Toughness are 2 at the moment, because that's how many of the Order Widget watermarks I got.
Cool.
And I'm going to swing with the
Commentary. I'll take
the one. I think you got to tap close to the number.
Sweet. 19, done.
10.
Tap, draw. A swamp for the turn.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll play tap 2, play an extremely slow zombie.
Yep.
3-3 with last strike.
Last strike. Good stuff.
Then I'll play really epic punch. So it gets +2/+2 if it's a host that has augment, which it doesn't. But
mm-hmm.
then it fights target creature, so I'm going to make a fight of 2-2.
Yep.
So it's a 3-3, it fights your 2-2, your 2-2 dies.
Yep, fair enough.
And then I'll swing. He doesn't have haste, so I won't swing with him.
Mm-hmm. Alright, untap. I'm gonna draw. We're gonna. Oh, yeah, I can play that.
It's great.
Yep, okay. Tap 4. I'm gonna play Work a Double. It's a sorcery, so I get to assemble 2 contraptions. I'm gonna move that down there. First one is Dispatch Dispensary. So, create a 2/2 Black Rogue creature token with Menace. And this one's Widget Contraption, which is hella good. assembles a contraption whenever it hits on it.
That's good.
Yeah. So that's gonna start on 3.
Yep.
That goes to your graveyard. Yep, it does. Thank you. And then I'm not going to attack.
Done?
Yeah, I'm done.
Tap, keep, draw. I'll play a mountain for turn.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to first pick, just for attacker, artifact, or enchantment. I'm going to kill the one that makes new sprockets. That assembles new ones.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that one.
Okay, does that go to my graveyard?
Yes.
Alright. I did not realize
it
was
I will
over.
Assemble contraption as well.
Because you can.
So, I'll assemble guest list. Whenever I crank guest list,
target creature gets -X until end of turn, where X is the number of creature cards in its controller's graveyard. I'll put that on Sprocket 1.
Is the number of what cards?
Creature cards.
Okay. Cool.
So that's 3. I'll put that on Sprocket 1.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll swing with the 3 zombie.
Alright, I'm gonna take 3 then.
Alright, and I'm done.
Alright.
Okay, yep, so upkeep, that's gonna go right there, so I'm gonna get a 2-2, dude, yeah, that's gonna just be that card, because I'd have one. Yep, and then I'm gonna draw, I'm gonna play his land, thank goodness, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, sweet! Oh, no. Not so sweet. Gosh darn it. That's alright. So 1, and then 1, 2, 3. Chipper Chopper. When he enters, you may sacrifice another artifact, which I am going to do. And if I do, then he gets 2 counters. Yes. Ooh, Refrigerator! That's fun. Whenever it cranks, then I return creature card from the graveyard to my hand.
Cool.
Yeah. Yeah, so that's turn.
Tap. Upkeep. Sprocket. Whenever I crank it, target creature gets -X to end of turn.
Yes.
How many creature cards are in your graveyard?
That would be 2.
2?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you're...
Menace dude?
Yeah, Menace dude. You're 2 Menace from there.
Oh, yep.
Right. And then draw for turn.
Mm-hmm.
Play. Swap. And then play tap 3. Play Hoisted Hireling, which is a 2/1 which has flying upon the thing held above the battlefield. The problem is
it. Okay, so you hold it and
yeah.
All right. That's cute.
These are cute. And then I think I'm done.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to untap, upkeep, Defibrillator! Alright, what do I want to bring back?
Hard on the sprockets. On the contraptions.
Yeah. Contraptions are fun. If you're going to go it, then you better go it properly. Can't bring back Widget Contraption, which stinks, man. Oh, hang on. Sorry. 2 hand.
Okay. Which one was it?
Knight of the Widget.
Cool.
And then I'm going to draw, because that's a thing. So I've got 5. Alright. This one. To pay. Play Kindly Cognition. Good fun.
It does. So is he cast it.
If it says artifacts or contraptions in their rules, they cost one stuff.
Cool.
And then I'm going to tap 3 to play Knight of the Widget, which comes in as a 3/3 because
mm-hmm.
we got 3. Yes. And then I'm going to. Yeah, you've got a flyer, but it's not as big as mine. Yeah, can I?
Yeah, that takes it
fair. Fair enough. Turn.
Yeah, tap. Go 2. Mm-hmm. I will play a secret face. And then tap 4.
Mm-hmm.
Play a contraption cannon.
Ooh. I only got 1 up. It's okay.
Yeah.
It's alright.
I curved 1 game into it with after a like. That
after 5?
That 6 instant, that 6 drop instant that lets you roll a die.
Yeah.
Got 5 on his end step and then played that next turn and did him 5.
Good stuff. Yeah. I used that when I had 5 contraptions out, so it felt pretty good.
Fire?
Yeah, I don't have any flying blockers, so.
2/1?
Yep.
Because he has flying.
Keep going to a dice to take down the life, but no.
Yeah, that's me done.
Okay. Untap. No. 3, I got none on there. Draw. Play. I'm playing Finders Keepers sorcery, so destroy target creature, then assemble a contraption. I'm gonna destroy your... Neither of them are particularly good. I'll destroy your flyer because... Yeah. And then contraption time. So it's quick stick lick trick, which is fun. Target creature gets +1/+1 and gains lifelink until end of turn when you crank him. So I'll chuck him on number one.
The rabbit.
Yeah. I couldn't pass that card up. It's too freaking cute, if I'm being honest. I'm going to tap my chipper chopper.
And swing.
Swing, yeah.
I'll take the three.
Slowly ticking down life, playing the same way.
Done?
Yeah, I'm done.
Tap. Crank. Three. Draw. Play a second base again.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, another place of timing.
Yep. I'm gonna give +1/+1 and lifelink to Chipper Chopper.
Sure.
You know, makes sense. And then draw a card. That's fun. Yeah, okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Easy peas. So I'm playing Suspicious Nanny. So whenever it deals combat damage to a player, it reassembles your contraption that you control. So I move it from
You get it, don't you?
No. Gain control of it. And I didn't realize that. That's way better than just being like, oh yeah, I'll put it back 2 turns. Okay. And that mentions contraption, so I actually get to pay 1 less for it. That's fun stuff. And then I'm gonna swing with this.
4/4 flyer?
He
got 1/1 on lifelink, didn't it?
Yes, he did.
So he's at 4/4 at the moment.
So he has. Yep, because I'm thinking of this guy, which is still 3. So 4/4 flyer, and I'm gonna swing with the 3/3 as well. With vigilance, so he doesn't tap. You can block it with your zombie if you would like. Alright. Oh, yeah. I honestly forgot it had lifelink. Which is a little bit sad.
Sure.
Turn.
I think you might have this one. Alright, crank. Goes to 1. How many creature cards in your graveyard?
I got 1.
1?
Yeah.
That is uneventful.
It kind of is, yeah. So it's about it.
I think I'll hit the flyer, the tap one.
Yes.
The chipper chopper.
Mm-hmm.
So it's got 1 damage marked on it.
Yep. So it's now a 2/2.
Well, it's a
3/2. Yeah.
And then I draw for turn.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's good work. Tap 3.
Yes.
Play Steady Handed Mook, which is a 1/1 Death Touch. When it uses, I assemble a contraption.
You do.
Which is a mandatory Friendship Shackles.
Okay.
When I crank it, target creature gets -1/-1 damage.
Okay.
And I'll put that on Sprocket 2. And then I'm going to sacrifice Contraption Canopy.
Kill which one? This one?
Yep. So it's got 1 on it already.
Yep.
So I'm going to do 2 more to it and kill it.
Yep. Easy. Alright.
Okay.
You're gonna attack? Yep,
I'm done.
Okay. wake up, I get to bring in.
That saved me that other last game. I was like top deck line.
Oh, and yeah.
He had a 12-12.
Mm-hmm.
Like, just a massive.
Put this back in my hand. I'm grabbing Chipper Chopper.
Yep.
Land for turn. And then, yeah. So he has the word contraption in his name. So. Yeah. So he just costs.
I'm really surprised you managed to like pull off four colors.
Yeah, I honestly didn't think of colors and then realized that it was a thing. So,
Yeah, you get excited like, oh, the cards do fun things.
Yeah, and yep, that hasn't gone too badly for me. So obviously I'm going to sacrifice an artifact, which is kind of rough because I don't really want to sacrifice any of these guys, but Nanny's going. So it gets 2/1/1 counters and I get to attach one of these guys. Oh yes, the foiled Insufferable Siphon. Whenever you crank it, target player discards a card. Yeah, I've only got the one, so we'll see how this goes. Alright, and then I'm gonna swing with. What you got up?
I have a 1/1 Death Touch,
mm-hmm.
a 2/1 Fire, and a 3/3 with Last Touch.
Alright.
So one of them will die.
Yeah, one of my things will die. That's alright. Yeah, I'm gonna swing with all three of those. Hang on. Yeah, I didn't play that this time.
She's the one that deals combat damage to me. You steal my thing, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm gonna block her with a Death Touch.
Mm-hmm. Tis a him, by the way.
Is it?
Yeah. It's a really
suspicious name. That makes
yeah,
sense.
It's got a zombie in the little cradle. It's actually great art.
I love the flavor taste.
Yeah. Afternoon, folks. Lovely day for a stroll with my authentic human baby.
Suspicious much.
Yeah.
Right, so that dies as well.
Yep.
Hold on. What else am I blocking first?
Yeah.
This one with
so these two.
Yep.
The 2/2 menace, and this guy has vigilance, so. But he's now down to. He's down to 2, actually. There we go. This guy is now.
I'll pop the 2/2 and take 3. Oh.
Yep.
So
block
the
2/2,
yep, and I'll take 3. I'll take 2 from the minister.
Alright. Okay, turn.
Okay. Crank. 2. Target creature is marked in my 100 turn.
Mm-hmm.
Let's say the 2/2.
Okay. The menace guy?
Yep.
Yeah, cool.
Like that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fantastic.
Damn it.
No, I don't think it's good. I think it's fun.
Okay.
I'm gonna play Sorcery. It's got the countdown is at 1.
Okay.
Players play Magic subgames starting at 1 life and using their libraries as their decks. For the rest of the main game, if a sorcerer deals damage to a player who didn't win the subgame, it deals double that damage to that player instead.
Okay.
So we play
you're gonna have to school me now.
We play a Magic subgame, so we use the libraries as decks.
Okay.
We each have 1 life.
Alright.
So. Yeah, we basically
set
this game sort of aside.
Yep. Gosh.
Yeah, I saw that. I was like, yeah, that looks like fun.
Complicated. Okay, so this is my 1 life.
That's great. Right. So then we use libraries of death, so we just do normal starting, so like we'll draw 7 cards.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Oh, what about our contraptions deck? What happens to that?
I think it just stays the same.
Okay, cool. Really? Or would the deck come over but the cards that have been played not come over?
That's a good question, I'm not sure.
Okay, cool. You decide how you want to play it, and then it's on you.
We can get my other check if you want. I don't have that much contraption.
Yeah, I've pulled a few contraptions off.
You can deal 1 life for him, I don't know.
Yep.
I'm gonna Morgan, I think.
Okay, I'm good with this.
Okay,
I think. No, who am I kidding? I'm so not good with this. This is not okay.
Sure.
Okay, so this got 3, so I'm gonna grab 2.
You can get like a 5 after a shuffle.
Yeah, okay, I'll do that this one time. don't play poker, so I don't really. You know, my shuffling game has improved, but
I'm gonna get a 5.
Very, very insignificant.
From not playing poker.
Well, no, I'm just bad at shuffling. I'm just.
The sleeves. The sleeves make it so much easier.
Yeah, I know. But
are you keeping my 6?
Yeah, I'm keeping my 6.
I'm going to 5. Would you like to cut again?
No. You can do it yourself or whatever.
This is cool.
This is cool. Okay.
Right.
Who goes first?
Me roll first.
Oh, yep. I suppose. Alright, 11 again. Okay, doubles you go again though, right?
Okay.
Cool, so mountain, tap, wrench, rigger. So, I'm gonna. See, how do we wanna play this?
Wait, what happens? I'm gonna enter that for your assembled construction.
Yeah.
Well, I think you assemble it in the new game.
Okay, cool. So, I'm gonna put that on the first one. There's my one life, and my contraption thingy is on 3 at the moment.
Cool.
Okay, turn.
Draw. She's gonna win because you're gonna hit me with the one. That's so good. I'm just gonna swamp and subcontract you.
Okay.
So I have to ask someone who is outside the game.
Oi, Milo!
Yes,
can you come and thought says for me, please?
Sorry.
Can you come and subcontract for me?
Alright.
I think I've lost this. So we're playing a magic sub game.
Yes.
And I've subcontracted her, and I would like you to choose a non-land card from her hand and discard it.
Brutal. And discard it?
She will discard it, yeah.
Any of those 3.
Seems rude.
That one also seems kind of rude.
I mean, I think you're going to win this, because I don't have a creature, and you think you've won.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, true. I kind of forgot we were on one line.
Whose turn is it?
It's my turn.
Yeah.
It's your turn?
But she's already played a 1-1, and I can't defend against it, and I think I die next turn.
Where is it going?
So that's discarded.
Where's it discarded?
Graveyard, I guess.
Yeah.
I think, do you want to get them separate? Do we get them separate?
Nah, just graveyard.
Yeah.
Still
it's
graveyard.
Okay, kill block.
Done.
Yep.
Cool, that's me.
Alright.
Yeah, you're up.
Okay, I'm untap and draw a card. And this would be so fun, you know? Just end it now, eh? This goes to 1, so it gets +3/+3. Then I swing.
Fantastic.
Yep.
Alright, so then what do we do with treasure in the main game? If it's also deal damage to a player who didn't win the sub game, it deals double that damage to that player instead. So I think we just shuffle hands back in the library.
Okay.
That goes to graveyard.
Yep.
So if a source would deal damage to me, it deals double that damage to me instead.
Okay.
So all your creatures will give you double.
Ooh, that's kind of fun. What happens to my inflation station? Does that just go back in the...
Still assembled. Like, I can see one more.
This is an interesting kind of... And that's gone to 1 because it has to restart at 3. That's not my.
You were
gonna
win this anyway.
I'm looking that up when I go home.
That was a clutch.
Yeah. Okay.
That was my turn playing that. So you're up.
Okay.
Sorry,
so
I have a zombie.
I'm going to untap.
Have you got a? Yeah, I'm not gonna untap.
I'm gonna go to drop 2, so I get to pull 1 from my graveyard.
Skip fun.
Yeah. I'm gonna go with. I'll grab Suspicious Nanny back. It's fun, kinda cute. Yeah. So then that's 3, 4, and the blue. Suspicious Nanny comes out. Not gonna get to deal combat damage to you, but you know. How well?
Why? Why?
Oh. No, don't worry, I'll still
have
another turn. Yeah. Yes, I do have a flyer.
Would you hit me for 6?
Oh, it will, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna
move
the flyer and
absolutely.
Then that's game. Yeah.
I was like, no, don't take pity. End my misery.
Oh, no, that.
I
meant it'd never get to reassemble your contraptions because you die. Yeah.
But I mean, you can win, so.
Yeah. Winning is fun,
good
so
game.
Why not do that?
Mm.
I love how colourful all the contraptions are.
The set in general is quite colourful.
Yeah. Oh, that's fun.
That's cute.
That's very... Oh, now I need the rest of them. Oh my gosh! Thank you. That... Oh, I thought they looked great. Now they look amazing.
I think it's the ones with, like, it must be the ones with the mashing watermarks.
Oh yeah, that'd do it, eh?
Yeah. No.
But nah, because these ones have matching watermarks.
Well, I think there's a set, because you've got those two don't line up, but if you put the other one, the right one in the middle, they do.
Yeah, okay. Kind of tempted to figure that out now.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a look.
Ooh, okay, so I got another
no.
bunch of three.
I can't do it.
No. Oh, did it? No. Well, does that? It kind of looks like maybe it does, but I don't think
it does. Those definitely do, those three.
Yeah. But this guy can't go next to anything because he's good. I don't think they do, though. They're
those
very.
Those ones are great.
Yeah. These are, like, really cool art, but they don't do the same thing as they do. Yeah. If I'm not, like, the bunny's not a great card, but I picked it because it's a cute, freaking good-looking card.
Since I lost, I'll take the play.
Yep, that's fair enough. GLHF, mate.
I don't trust your shuffling. I'm going to require a cup.
Look, my shuffling's only going to hurt me. I can guarantee that much. Satisfied with this draw. This draw seems like a good draw.
No, I'll take that.
Okay.
So
you're going for
it? Swamp and subcontract.
Alright.
Milo. Can you please subcontract for me again?
Mm-hmm. Now what?
Same thing.
Same thing.
There you go.
Second game, Canmon. She won the first game.
Mm-hmm.
For context.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that seems funny. Ooh, let's go this one.
Alright.
Oh, good. Yeah,
yeah.
I can deal with that. That would have hurt.
It would have taken a while, but
you're
yeah,
right.
It would hurt. Okay, so draw a card is an important thing to do. I'm going to play an island, tap that, play a Socketed Sprocketer.
Which is a...
So you uninstall all results from him when you tap, and then roll a six-sided die, and you put that die on him, right? And then you can uninstall that die to
so
use it for
him.
A die you rolled.
Right,
so
one you take. So if you've got
to
one
put
on
a
him,
die to put a die on him,
you tap him
you
and
tap
roll
him.
One.
Yep.
And
then once there's a die there,
if you want to
roll
a die, you can use that one instead.
Yeah. So if you have like a
if
five
you tap him
on
and roll
here,
a six, then you can
oh,
just
yeah,
put a six in reserve.
You can uninstall a six and draw a card.
That's cool.
So
that's
usually,
nifty.
Like
that's
if you have
nifty.
A five there, you
yeah, yeah.
Just like that, but yeah.
Done.
Yeah, I'm done.
Tap.
It's useful, but like my deck's not much for. Rolling.
Tap to play Ineffable Blessing. As it enters the battlefield, I choose an artist. Whenever a creature with the art by the chosen artist enters the battlefield under my control, I'm going to draw a card.
Oh, okay.
So I'm going to choose Alex Concert.
Alex?
Alex Concert.
Okay, I'm guessing you have a lot of them then.
I'm at least one.
Yeah.
Sure. You're up.
Okay. Yeah, draw a card. Tap. Kindly Cognition again.
Which is the yeah, cheap one.
Cheaper, yeah. And then I'm gonna yeah, swing for one, eh?
I'll take one.
Yeah. Done.
Right, I will play a forest.
3 and play a Hoisted Hireling, who is by Alex Constance.
Mm-hmm.
So I will draw the card.
Congratulations.
And that's me done. Yeah.
Okay. Should have chosen an artist to do the lands, and then you would have been.
So it's gonna be
rolling
a creature.
Oh, that would be why. Yep. So untap, draw.
I think a little bit broken. I think. Play land.
Oh, great. Yes, that works. Okay, so I'm gonna tap 3, and because this guy has the word construction in his flavor text, we're good. Yeah, so I'm gonna sacrifice. Oh, first I'm gonna tap it. Roll. Nah, okay, and then I'm gonna sack him. I just wanted to see if I got a 6 so I could draw a card. Yeah, so he gets 2 and
yeah,
then. And we have tap or untap target creature. So that's one. That's going 1. And yeah, you have it 2-1.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Effect on flying. You have 1-3.
Yeah.
Is it fine?
No.
Oh, right.
But it's a 1-3,
yeah, right,
so
on.
That would
die.
Yes! Oh, for once I wasn't the one getting it wrong.
I will take the 1, I think.
Fair enough. Turn.
Sneak in the damage. Draw. That's the idea.
All right, I'm going to move that one so I can tap any chosen creature. Tap your guy. Draw a card. Yep, so I get to do that. My planes! I'm gonna tap one too. Yeah, so I'm gonna tap 4. Suspicious Nanny, because it's the minus 1. Yep, so you're just gonna sit there and have a bit of fun. And then I'm gonna swing. Am I gonna swing? Yeah, I'm gonna swing with this guy. And, oh yeah, and that's, yep. So that's 4. Mm-hmm. Midlife upgrade. So I'm going to sacrifice X contraptions, so just the 1,
mm-hmm.
and then
so
assemble X plus 1 contraptions.
So you break that. It's sacrifice.
Yep.
Yeah.
So I get to assemble 2. Okay. So we have a treadmill, which gives it plus 1 plus 2 vigilance. And becomes an artifact, and we got widget contraption. Pretty good draw. So they're both going on 3.
Cool.
Ready for next turn. Yeah, and then I'm going to swing with these blokes. Yeah, swing with those 2.
Cool. I'm gonna block in Nanny.
Yep.
No, she's not falling. She doesn't have to hold him in yet.
Nope.
And
so
before combat damage, I'm going to play Capital Defense and give her -2/-2.
Alright, so she's a 1-2.
That's a 2-1, so that's right.
Okay.
I'll take 1?
Yeah, 1. the slow death from an old grandma. Turn.
Mountain.
You just not drawing so great this time?
I got screwed from that.
Yeah. All color or? Are you going full color?
Yeah, but any
yeah.
More of them.
Okay. Fair enough. So I'm gonna tap 5, play Finders Keepers, because it has contraption in it.
Target.
Destroy target creature.
I don't have a creature, so you have to destroy one of yours.
Really?
Yeah. Well, you.
Or I'm just not gonna.
Not gonna cast it, yeah.
Yeah. Didn't realize. Because it's a must, not a
yeah.
May.
Well, you have to cast it with a valid target, so.
Okay. Oh, that moves up. Widget gets created. Oh, it's the quick stick lick trick. So that's gonna go on one, and this guy is gonna give this one vigilance and +1/+2. Yeah. And then I'm gonna swing with both of them. So this is a 3, so it's a 4 and a 1, so 5. Turn.
That'll do it. Mountain. So we count down to 1.
Yep.
So we play magic sub game.
Okay, this again. Alright.
Yep, so put your hand aside.
Yep.
In that graveyard.
Okay.
Resolve.
So we're playing with our contraptions again?
Or
no, we're not playing
no,
with contraptions,
making,
but
yeah.
They will move over. Okay, 1. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, there's my one life.
Mm-hmm.
Much fun. Okay. Roll the first. Nah, that's not me.
6.
Go
nice.
For it.
Just want to go.
All right. Draw a card. Swamp, Cogmenter, go.
Okay. Extremely slow
something. Alright. Damn, you got your blockers up.
I did. Yeah.
Too bad this is a flyer.
that's
unfortunate,
mm.
Yeah. I have enough one drops in here that I didn't think of putting in on purpose,
yeah.
But it happened.
Yep.
Didn't get a contraption out of it this time though.
But you're gonna still probably beat me to the ground.
Yes,
I
was.
So I think I can do anything else. So, yep, I'm done for the time.
It's a fun card though.
It is a fun card, it's just backfired in my face twice.
Yeah.
I have to run it though, isn't it 40?
Okay. I just ran extra land.
Might be a good idea.
Yeah.
That has not worked. This has killed me both times.
Yeah, I'm good at winning with my one drop.
Countdown is at 1, they play magic stuff.
So that's
oh my God, you actually have that?
That's
yeah.
Your turn, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool.
And your turn is gonna be commence beatdowns and kill.
One lifelink to that guy.
For all it's worth, it doesn't
matter. Yeah.
That's a 4/4, it's gonna hit me for 8, right?
Ah, oh, damn it! I don't have the right color! This sucks.
You have a 4/4?
It's a 3/3.
No, I got my
one. Oh, yeah, it's a 4/4.
Yeah,
it's gonna
4/4.
Hit me for 8.
He's an 8.
Okay, yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Done!
Cool.
I just picked up my wrench trigger, but I don't have mountains, because they were all in my drawer.
well that's you too. Do you want to play the other one? Yeah. Because it's 2 months different than 3-0, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's 2-0 is... 2-0 is the score.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not 2-1, even if you win this one.
Yeah,
it's still 2-0.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave because I got work it.
That's fair.
Too early.
Early.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cheers! this one and this one. Okay. Having two decks is
slightly confusing.
Yeah. Oh yeah, the sub game. We wonder how that works with
Charizard.
No.
It doesn't.
Contraption depth.
Yeah.
Ooh, how would that work? I assume you just take your current deck and use that.
Yeah, I think you use what's in your current contraption deck,
not
on the.
That's what I would think.
You have a new, like, assembled area. And you assembled.
Yeah. You basically just put the board aside and start again. And then come back to
this
it.
That's what we'll do. You sit your hand down.
That's
and
how
then
I. That's
move
how
everything
I
across.
See this.
Oh my god, there's Rick and Morty.
I know, right? Tempting. I'll go grab myself.
Cool.
Oh, thank you.
I got
all right, except my backpack.
Yeah, except like your backpack.